This is your CBS 46 News Flash Briefing, brought to you by West Shore Home.
Hi, everybody. I'm Mike Dunston. Well, tonight, new information from the Atlanta-based Centers for Disease Control and Prevention revealing the coronavirus is able to live on surfaces for more than 2 weeks. Researchers learned this after examining the Diamond Princess. Now, the cruise ship left Japan on January the 20th with more than 3,700 passengers and crew members on board. When it returned on February the 3rd, after making 6 stops in 3 countries, health officials determined about 20% of people on the ship tested positive for coronavirus. The family of this DeKalb County employee, her name is Ruthia Stevens, confirming she died from coronavirus. She was the wife of a retired DeKalb County magistrate judge. Her family tells us it really is a reason to take the illness seriously and to stay at home. The Fulton County City of Alpharetta, the latest city to shut down its parks because of the outbreak. Today, the city staff started placing barricades at the entrances. Now, the parks will stay closed for 30 days. Trails, paths, and the Big Creek Greenway are going to stay open, but you are not allowed to gather in groups of 10 or more while using them. Right now, more than a dozen healthcare students from Augusta University are trapped in the country of Peru. A country says it has shut down its borders because of the pandemic. These students say the closure came quickly and without warning. Tonight, they are scrambling to get back home.
There were no flights out. We tried to go to the U.S. consulate here in Cusco. It was closed with a note on the door. We asked the taxi driver to take us to the airport. He told us it was closed and that they had the police there checking, only letting people in if they already had a pre-booked ticket.
Well, in a recent briefing with the Coronavirus Task Force, President Trump said he is aware of the situation and is working to get those students home. I'm Mike Dunston. Have a great evening.
This has been your personal flash briefing from CBS 46 News, brought to you by West Shore Home, Atlanta's one-day bath remodeler.